Thanks, one and all, for staying tuned through that interlude. And now let's bring back the potentate of pleasantry, the sultan of civility. Who else could be better company but Cousin Quilty?
Shut up. We're having a discussion here. We're with the lovely Miss Robin, actress, star, potential squeeze for Cousin Quilty. Huh? Maybe not. Where were we? New Mexico, the land of enchantment.
Actually, Cousin Quilty, we were here in your studio, and we're still here, I think.
I think I'm in trouble.
Okay, but seriously.
Okay.
I was visiting New Mexico when I had that first encounter with a flying saucer.
Flying saucer. Fascinating. A flying saucer.
You seem skeptical.
Skeptical? Au contraire, moped. I'm one of the few living talk show hosts who's actually been abducted. I spent several weeks with the little fellows. They even took a stab at impregnating me. Fun, but fruitless.
You held your ground.
Among other things, yes.
Whatever do you mean?
I'll show you later.